Icy. I'm in the CPA with guitars and the dudes that play. Set a quote from Ice Cube. Today's gonna be a good day. Oh, almost forgot essentials. Phone, keys, and wallet. I only got a few dollars to spend. No, 5 days in a week and I'm feeling some type of broke. Same dude came up to me asking for two and I said no. Whoa, I'm wearing hoodies and coats when it's not cold. It's getting kinda close, cause hoodie season's in fall. So it's time to take the shorts and trade them in for some fall clothes. Wait, give me a minute, cause someone is calling me. I gotta answer. Pick up the phone and give me a lecture. Showing up on FaceTime while playing around with filters. Let me get some comfort so I can burst into laughter. We call for 20 minutes then disconnect shortly after. Boredom starts to set in quick. How many texts did they send? I would say about 6. Asking me to join back so we can start semantics. When a connection to the internet is what I can't fix. Hop off my dick, you're a slobbering mess. You were talking that mad shit like Zuckerberg kissing Trump's ass. They asked what truth I'm speaking, I told them I'm speaking mad facts. You're looking for a wood, calling the plug with a gas at. I'm 5'8 tall, bitches consider me small. They asked if I had money, I said no, not at all. They want a 6 foot man, close to 7 feet tall, that has a 6 figure salary. Hold on, I gotta take this.
Phone call.